Live, the news you count on, NBC2, News at 5.
Imagine you're out to eat with your family when an armed man comes in. That is exactly what happened at Aldo's Italian restaurant in Estero, and the whole thing was caught on camera. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. A good Samaritan tackled him to the ground before anybody got hurt.
And if he didn't do that, then he wouldn't be able to. People could have got hurt. He potentially did save someone's life.
The county deputies say a drunken Derek Wimmer whipped the gun out in a restaurant. NBC2's Christy Soto picks up the story from there.
Deputies say Derek Wimmer was eating at this restaurant Friday night when he got annoyed with some customers. So he told the waiter he would fix it and came back with a gun.
You're watching video of Derek Wimmer. He's in the blue shirt, walking back into the Aldo's Italian restaurant and bar when he reaches for something behind his waist. A man tackles Wimmer to the ground.
Oh my gosh. That's insane. That's crazy. I mean, I've lived here my whole life and I haven't really seen anything like that.
People dining at Aldo's felt the same way. Turns out, the man who tackled him told deputies he was afraid Wimmer was going to hurt someone, saying he saw the pistol sticking out of his pants and watched Wimmer reach for it. When the gun fell to the ground, he jumped into action.
When it's like, when it involves a gun, it's just like that takes it to the next level and you don't know what's going to happen.
This brave man held Wimmer on the floor until deputies got there.
And if he didn't do that, then he wouldn't be able to. People could have got hurt. He potentially did save someone's life. That's awesome that he did that, though.
A worker at Aldo's said Wimmer was drunk and had a problem with people at another table.
I don't get how people are just like, they just can't control their like emotions. You should never bring a gun into some place like that. That makes people feel unsafe about certain situations, and it especially around this area where there's like families coming.
Now Wimmer is facing charges for aggravated assault with a weapon and resisting an officer. In Lee County, Christy Soto, NBC2.